Esmeralda Basin Trail. We got our crew.
Yeah.
Y'all ready?
We're all ready for this.
Spent overnight. Elevation gain supposed to be intense. Getting a weird smell. Roy? Snack time. It's break time. We're probably a mile, 2 miles away from the top. And we're definitely split into two groups way down there. Snack time's over. Time to head up. Still no sign of group number two. Supposed to be goats up here. The only goat I see is this tree shaped as a goat. This rock almost killed us right here. Death is everywhere. What is, babe? What are you doing? Now we set up camp. It started to rain, as you can hear. Maybe me and Hailey explored a little bit. Everyone else was lame. And then tomorrow we're gonna go down to Lake Ingalls. Starting to get pretty tired. I've been trying to follow this trail. Still got some ways to go. Nice view though. Oh, whoa. We got two goats.
Four.
Four. Oh, there's a baby one!
Oh,
if you can see him. Baby goat. Ah, right by the lake. So we made it to the lake. It was frozen over. We stayed there for a couple minutes. And we got shooed away by some aggressive goats that they were bullying us. So we're on our way back down. So they have followed us from the lake. and we're gonna keep moving down as fast as we can.